welcome back for another relaxed playthrough of Pokemon Yellow, and we will be on episode 9. So last episode we made it through the cave, was grinding up Tank, the Squirtle, now Wartortle, and pretty much now it's going to be just more grinding, try to catch a few more Pokemon just so I have some for the Pokedex, so that when I go see some of the aides, Professor aides, I'm able to get more items, and just being a little bit on par with some of the gym leaders now, because I definitely feel like almost every one I've gone against, I've been a little behind against them level-wise. There's usually been like a crazy gap. So yeah. Alright, I guess the best way to start would just be go versus some trainers. Yeah, I'm gonna go ride a bike. Yeah. So yeah. Feeling like it's been pretty easy doing this series, mostly just because, again, enjoy playing Pokemon, so that's the one reason why it's been easy. Definitely feel like I could crank out a couple more episodes, but just because of work and trying to be somewhat responsible, I decided to like give myself at least a breather and just try to put some stuff out on the weekends. But if I'm feeling it, then I'll definitely try to do at least more than one or two per weekend, because I also want to like get to the point where I'm getting into the next generation of the series of Pokemon. And I still gotta go buy a dice or a die, just so again I can be ready for the next series and know what starter I'll pick. But it's kind of weird trying to find just one dice. Or die, my bad. He's gonna be a karate chop. Okay. I'm thinking about it now. I think I've never like did any of the games where I actually played or used Grimer and Muk. I think I only caught it when I was trying to complete Pokedexes, but I never actually used it. It's crazy to think. Thank you. me check here. Alright, so right in front of Pichu, because I know Pichu for sure. Needs a lot of XP to level up. What do I have to get rid of? Nah, I can't do that. Any other case I would, but we're gonna have to pass on Headbutt. Trying to figure out why he hasn't learned any new moves. Let me go heal up first. Great, so to the Dawn City. Took a chance to heal up. Okay, that wasn't much, but okay. Oh! Question is, what would make sense? I don't know what to name it. Option. Yeah, Obi will work. I gotta figure out what level it is. What the thing is, though, I don't know what would make sense. Well, hold on. I think I do. I can try to go for Jolteon. But, ooh. So, I don't remember. I don't think Waterfall's in this game, so. Yeah. Oh. Definitely have to do a dice roll on that, because I don't know. Alright, just so I can see. What do I have? Oh, level 25, that's good. Yeah, I need Arc Sword because I want to check that one patch of grass to. Well, not grass, but cut those bushes so that I can go check out the patches of grass to actually go get some other Pokemon. Alright, so the game for free group. And most likely he'll talk about finishing up the Pokédex, which we won't be able to do. Then we're gonna have to do some gambling. Alright, this is where we get fly. That's good. That just seems like a decent spot to try. Oh, that's on me. That's on me. does not want to level up. Yeah, definitely can't wait for him to learn Thunderbolt. Oh. Oh man. I'm definitely gonna catch him just because. If I can. Should paralyze it. That's on me. Oh. Oh, that's awful. That's definitely on me. I got drowsy that I can put him to sleep. Yeah, let me do that. I should have just paralyzed him. That's on me. And I need to go get some great, great ones, because oh, that sucks. So the first one's Row, so we'll call him Big Row. And then I can just release Row. Yeah, I definitely feel dumb on my part for even letting that happen. And how much? Oh, 56. Yeah, that's on me. That is definitely on me. Okay, let's level Pikachu up real quick, and then again, I should have just tried to go for it. Okay. And still nothing. That's crazy. Okay, I'll try to... No, I might as well go to the game corner and try to get these fights in. Yep, definitely here for training. Sure did. Yeah, let me go see if I can go buy some revives now, because this is annoying. And also let me figure out where this coin case is. So heal, store, find the coin case, got it. Now, if I'm right, the coin case supposed to be a restaurant. Well, I might be completely wrong. I see that. so pretty much everybody knows. Yeah, that would kind of suck going on vacation with your girlfriend and she brings her little brother for some reason. Yeah. Just throwing money. Yeah. Oh, okay. Let me not get wrapped up in this. I'm just gonna do it like everybody else and I'll find out what prizes there are. I know there's a couple of Pokemon. None that obviously I'm gonna need because what? I'm not gonna be running that deep for this game. I forgot to go to the department store. Yeah, the Switch. Okay, so that's the extra exit. But yeah, just here, running through, trying to train up. Yeah, we're gonna need that silk scope, because definitely. I'm happy about that. Let's see, do I have an antidote? Nope, I do not. Well, I don't think he's that far now. Scyther, Pinsir, and Porygon. Abra, Vulpix, Wigglytuff. Wigglytuff's not a bad thing to go for. Neither is Vulpix. And I'm gonna have to figure out what those are. Hold on, did they tell you? Okay, I don't even tell you. I gotta remember I have time to like everybody. Yes, that's what I'm here for. Revive. Hold on. I gotta figure out what all those are. Yep, definitely these. Or this. Definitely need this right now. So, just to save space. Yeah, I'm gonna wait until I just start buying random TMs. Oh man. So Fire Song, Thunder Song, Water Song. I gotta wait on the dice roll before I pick. We're gonna buy this just for future reference. So, the stats were the original abilities, I see. Ooh. Wait, hold on. What can I teach Tri-Attack to? Let's see. Fable.
That makes sense. That makes sense.
Or Drowsy, just cause. Definitely needed that. It's good to be nice. It's good to be nice. I don't even know who to teach Rock Slide to. But it's good to have these TMs. So, Mankey. Again, I'll just wait until I have everybody. So let me drop these off. Then I'll just wait further down the line, because other than the store stuff, I definitely want to be smart with whatever TMs I teach. And I'll put the coin case up because I don't think I'm gonna be really trying yet to go for anything in there. Oh, another Moonstone. Seven. Well, hold on. Yeah, I might as well go for it. I'm trying to figure out what other. I don't know what I'll catch later on, but I might as well go for it. Yeah, give her a poison sting. The other way, but I want to make sure I get every possible item. Wait, oh, that's right, there's stairs over that way. I forgot to go to. So yeah, I'm gonna just wait until I either get everybody to 26 or clear this out before I wrap this episode up. You just gone with the sweep. And level up. Sweep. Let's see if I luck out here. Get one hit KO someone. First try. That's crazy.
Yeah, that's pretty sure.
Today's game. I would not have a problem throwing like a fable out against some child, but the old days definitely got a think on it. That fairy type really changed the game.
And what is TM10? Ooh. Definitely got a thing on that one. But it will be good. No. Oh my goodness, I should have. Remember to go body slam. But I lucked out on that. Definitely might toss that or sell it. Yeah, Razor Wind is definitely one of those moves I remember not liking at all. Thank you.
Yeah, no time to waste. Let's see. So let me save because I really don't know what's gonna happen. Pikachu.
Happy to be here. It's been so long since I played this. Yep, I already know what's about to happen. I'm not expecting that, but okay. But I mean, I knew I was going to at least clean him up in like one or two hits. If I would have got hit with glare, I would have been sick. There's gotta be something. There we go. So that deals with defense. Looks like we were calling the Pikachu. Well, I guess I can give it to Mankey. But, I mean, I might as well give it to Pikachu because Pikachu is, what's it called? I'm never gonna evolve. Most likely allowed in the criminal organization. All right, first battle against Giovanni. Thank you. Okay, so definitely going for the paralysis. Yeah, you don't plan. First, let's see if we can luck out. There we go. Had to go for it. Had to go for it. Definitely had. Oh, Drowsy's evolving. Finally. But yeah, felt kind of cheap, but it was more tactical. Ah, oh, that's great. I didn't even look how much experience it needed. What, 16, 17? Alright, so, nah, this was definitely worth the training. So, I think I will go heal up, switch out a few, and then try to do some more grinding for trying to verse Erica and get in the next badge. But again, follow-up episode will not be that far away. Hold on. I may want to wait on that one. So I still gotta check out that one set of grass. Let's see. I feel like. Well, let me just get out the regulars in the rotation. I'm just gonna keep that in the box. Yeah, I'll keep Big Bro in the box and just stick with Pidgeotto. So let me rotate everybody. See exactly where everybody is. 13. Wait, hold on. I might teach him Dry Attack. Just gotta figure out. Well, matter of fact, I might download one of those wheel spinners to decide who makes sense to make this Eevee evolve into. Alright, so, yeah. No, this was definitely a progressive episode. So yeah, next time we'll be on episode 10 and more grinding and then going up against Erica. Yep.